chances. Some better two pairs, perhaps. But that's about it. Really hard to get away from this one. Folds, he'll have 12 blinds behind. Cool, and he's going to be out. And he does make the call, and you can't begrudge him. Yeah, that was one of the few hands that makes sense. Turn a set of deuces. That's a pretty unlucky run out for Jason. And I don't think that's a bad call at all.